Hello guys, welcome back to another Neon Reaper reaction video, and this time we are reacting to the new Sonic trailer that's just dropped, Sonic Trailer 2. I was really surprised with the last trailer because I honestly didn't realize they were making a Sonic horror movie. I mean, because god damn, Sonic was scary as, it was probably one of the most worst designs I've ever seen. Like, ever. It was creepy as hell. They definitely should take that design and make a horror movie from it. It'd be brilliant. So, but the second trailer's just dropped. I had seen from the thumbnail before I clicked on it, the little bit of the design. It looks a lot better, but yeah, we're gonna see what it's gonna be like in action now. So here we go, guys. Let's do this. Oh, if you like this reaction as well, guys, so please don't forget, smash that like, hit that subscribe button as well.
I'm Sonic, a little ball of super energy in an extremely handsome package.
See, look at that! Look at that! That is already so much better!
Handsome package. On my planet, people were always after my powers. So I came to yours. It gets a little lonely. Yeah. But that's okay. I am living my best life on Earth. Wow! Ow! At the plate, Sonic! At the pitcher's mound, also Sonic!
Ugh, I can't with that guy. Why are you hiding out in my garage?
They're coming for me! If they steal my power, they could conquer the universe. You have to help me.
No, I don't. Please, it's life or death. Super Sonic.
Good morning, my rural chum.
Mr. Dr. Robotnik.
I'm going to give you 5 seconds to tell me where it is.
Wait, don't hurt him.
What's gonna be happening to me?
Oh my god, stop the car right now!
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it!
No, this is not some fun family road trip.
Eh, you're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool though.
Whatever this creature is,
I'm going to uncover the source of its power.
Yeah, hey.
What is going on?
I just thought you might like a latte with steamed Austrian goat milk.
Of course I want a latte.
I love the way you make them!
We gotta lay low. Let me show you how it's done. So should we get out of here?
Yeah, time to go.
I always want to do this. Nailed it! Let's go! Here comes the boom!
How are you not dead?
I have no idea!
Oh! Give me a big fat!
Right. Jim Carrey looks like he's on point in this film.
Oh, this one is cute. Let's keep him. Oh, come on! You've got car insurance, right?
Why would you throw your life away for this silly little alien?
Good time.
He's my friend.
Let's go!
This is my power, and I'm using it to protect my friends.
Let's go!
So, you're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about.
Well, no. I don't see the appeal.
That is very gross. Let's go.
That is a much, 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 much better Sonic. So now I can get over the grotesqueness that was Sonic, and he actually seems pretty good there. The animation seems a little bit not polished in areas, like a little bit, like just seems a little bit off, but I like the design a lot, and obviously they've got now a couple of months to just put those finishing touches on it and make him look a tiny little bit nicer. You can tell that they've redesigned it and they've rushed it a little bit to get this trailer out, but yeah, fair play to the guys. I mean, I don't think I've ever seen a film with the directors that they've dropped a design or a vision, balls it up so much, listened to the feedback, and put their hands up and said, right, guys, we've heard you. We were wrong. We'll go back to the drawing board. And it looks like they've really listened and put the design back into Sonic. And you've got to give them fair play for that. Like, you've got to give them fair play. There's not... A lot of directors and a lot of films will just go, well, this is our vision. This is the way we're doing things. This is how we're doing it. And these guys have just turned around and said, okay, all right, we ballsed up. I got to appreciate that. It takes a lot of balls to turn around to you and say, okay, we were wrong. We're sorry. You know, we'll do better. And they have done better. So props off to those guys. Right, with the design out the way, the film itself looks... like, it's not going to be the greatest film in the goddamn world, but it looks like a fun... something, you know, you take your kids to see or something like that. Or something I'm definitely going to watch this just because it looks funny. And Jim Carrey looks like... he's got a fantastic return to form. Slapstick comedy at its finest there with Jim Carrey, because everything he's just done it just looks like it's like that role was meant for him. So I've got nothing but actually good things to say about this movie. I don't think it's going to be groundbreaking or set any records alight or anything like that. But I can see it for what it is, and with the design of Sonic now fixed, it looks like it's going to be a hell of a good time. And I'm all for it. Let me know in the comments down below what you think of Sonic's new design. Are you interested in the movie? Are you going to see it? Is it, like I said, is it going to be like a passable thing? Or are you just going to maybe watch it on TV or something one day when it drops? Let me know. I'm interested to know. And with that being said, guys, this is a Neon Reaper reaction video. I really, really appreciate you guys being here. It means the world to me. Thank you so much. And I'll see you guys, hopefully, for another reaction. Bye, guys.
Bye.